with something new.
She's keeping it for herself. Yeah.